So as a vet starting a PhD, my focus is to help generate effective treatments for neurodegenerative disease, both for humans and other animals. Key system, a lab that's dedicated to that understanding and linking it to brain repair, and also the capacity to collaborate both internally and internationally with centres of research excellence. I think the Chandran Group offers all of these things, from basic scientists with the experience to drive those ideas forward, to clinicians that can translate that research into real benefits for patients. It's a very dynamic and creative team working towards a common goal. Edinburgh scientists have really kindled regenerative medicine, and stem cells in particular are integral to our work, and it's important that we ensure we can deliver on their promise. I feel very lucky to be part of this group at a time when neuroscience is expanding and in a place where we can really make the most of this opportunity.